So this week, I learned all about looking ahead and not focusing too much on what's behind me, because if you really want to grow and if you really want to know the Lord, you have to know who He's making you to be, and not just who you've been.
I wasn't even sure if I wanted to come this week, but I've seen God come through my friends and talking to me through them, and because of that, I gave my life to God. God has shown me peace by relieving my anxieties and fears of the future and my relationships with people.
I came into this week running away from a few things in my life, but now God has shown me that there's a difference between running away and taking refuge in Him.
This week, God has really been pushing me out of my comfort zone, getting me out of my shell, and I think I've become a better person for it.
One reason I love Epilogue is because it brings campuses together, and being able to fellowship and delve into the Word together is so awesome.